Hello everyone at sa lahat ng mga subscribers.
OMG! Local celebrity Eric Kizon is in the house. And together, we're gonna pamper ourselves at Montage Clinic. Welcome to the Skin Aesthetic Series.
Opportunity of using
Mark Alvey TV. Before we hang out with Eric, let's take time to check Acne Cure 2. Acne Cure 2 was recommended to me by Montage to help me solve pimple problems. I tested it and monitored it for the past week, and as you can see, there has been visible improvements. I must say that this cream is amazing. Ask Montage now. I went to Montage to have my usual facial, and it seems like a normal day. Until I found out that local celebrity Eric Kizon is coming to the clinic. Well, of course, I'll take this opportunity to talk to him and have him join me in my vlog. Since first time ko siya mamimit, medyo kinabahan ako. But just shake it off, cause it's now or never. Hi guys! Welcome again to Mark Alvey TV. At as alam nyo, lagi naman ako napunta dito sa Montage. Siyempre, Montage is, I would say, they're really like family na eh. What I like about them is that they really don't wanna change how you really look. I would say enhance lang. But I, for one, I really don't wanna change anything. And that's what Montage value is, loving for who you are. At kasama natin ngayon ang kilalang si Eric Kizon.
Hello everyone, at sa lahat ng mga subscribers at kamusta?
Ayan, welcome po. Thank you po sa pag-accommodate sa amin ngayon.
My pleasure.
Kasi ba hindi nakakilala sa kanya? Lumabas siya sa maraming movies, di ba? Isa rin siyang businessman, ayan, at award-winning actor. Ayan. Do you know that Sir Eric is also an endorser here at Montage? So for today's video, aside from us having a quick chit-chat with Eric, we're also gonna have a facial session. So Eric will go first, and Miss Anne, the skincare specialist, will be the one treating him. Ang treatment na in-apply kay Sir Eric is ang tinatawag na Hollywood Facial, which is one of their best sellers. Guys, huwag tayo magulo ah. Baka mabulabog natin Sir Eric.
Actually, ito yung favorite ko na facial.
Hollywood.
Ito. Yeah, I really... Have you tried this? I'm sure you have.
Apo. Ito curious lang po kasi nakikita ko madalas sa mga posts, sa mga ads ng Montage na pinupuntahan siya ng mga celebrity. So, what can you tell our viewers na ano bang meron sa Montage?
Well, I guess it's more on the reputation of Doc Homer. Because, well, Doc Homer has been in the industry also for a while. And, well, I guess hindi naman siya pupuntahan kung hindi mahusay si Doc Homer.
Siyempre pa si Doc Homer.
Siyempre, mahusay si Doc Homer. He knows what he's doing. At saka, ang maganda kasi kay Doc Homer, just like what you said earlier, hindi kanya pipilitin na gawin natin yung ilong mo. Palagi natin yung mata mo. Banatin natin yung mukha mo. Or augment this, augment that. Wala siyang ganun. He will ask first, what do you want to do with yourself? How do you want to be perceived, and how do you want to be seen by other people? So that's why I think more than just the mahusay si Doc Homer, he's very accommodating and he's very honest with you on what to do and what you should do with your enhancements.
Hi guys, so ito po kami, ayan po si Miss Anne at si Kate. Ayan. Zoom natin, no? Ayan, no? Ganda, no? Ayan, si ano? Yeah, si ano lang siya, si ano. Ayan, masyado na siyang maraming exposure. Ayan. So, hi mga kahagod. Ayan. So, magpapa-facial lang po tayo. Ang tinatawag dito is Illuminant Facial. Diba? So, kung si Eric kanina nagpa-facial, nagpa-Hollywood treatment actually siya. One of the, ano tawag, pinakasikat na ano dito, service nila. So, guys, you can always try it here at Montage kung gusto nyong gumanda, humog. At take note, they won't change you at all. They will just make you look better. Ika nga, love yourself. Ayan, dahil ko na sinabi, so let's start na. Alright, it's our turn. And Miss Anne will be the ones gonna take care of me as well. Dito talaga ako bilib kay Miss Anne eh. Masipag magtrabaho. Medyo pa-sweet lang tayo dito sa Illuminant Facial. So, meron tayong facial massage. Chill-chill lang tayo. And then yung whitening mask. And then the photodynamic, which helps in the anti-aging process. So chill-chill lang tayo. Afterwards, they did another facial massage. Massage is life. I feel so refreshed. See. So smooth, so clean. That's Illuminant Facial for you guys. So for you guys who want to take good care of their skin, their face, there's only one place to go. Montage. Okay, I think we're done. One last thing I would like to ask, kasi many of my subscribers, my followers are also interested in montage. Although sometimes I would say kasi na given na prestige tong clinic na to, pwede naman siya for everyone, di ba?
Oh, yeah, yeah, the masses, yeah. So syempre nagkakaroon naman ng notion or impression ng tao na huwag tayo pumunta dyan, mahal kasi
masyado kasi parang prestige
na taga-itay
yamanin.
So, no yayamanin. Diba? No. I think Montage is very affordable. We have a lot of services that's affordable. And you can always ask for special discounts. So you just get in touch with them. I'm sure you can course kayo kay Doc.
Yes, guys.
And then pwede kayo bigyan ng discounts.
Correct. Speaking of that, yes, we have ongoing discounts right now when you watch this video. Ayan. So, ayun po, maraming salamat po sa pag-share nyo ng ano.
Thanks for having me.
Don't hesitate to go to Montage. And you can also check their Facebook page. Dito sa Sergeant Esguerra. Montage Skin Sciences and Aesthetics. Tama.
Yes.
Ayan.
Ah, kasi.
Oh, hindi. Okay.
Guys, just follow Mark Alvi TV. Basta click that button and subscribe.
Ayan. Maraming salamat po ulit. Thank you. If you like this video and want more content,
please don't forget to support our channel and hit subscribe. Thanks for watching!